Hey, what's up, guys and gals? Rick9G here.
And welcome to Farming Simulator 17 Goldcrest Valley. I'm Tenacious Viking. So what are we going to do today, Rick?
Well, I don't
know. How
about
some farming?
I'm back here in your cabin. I don't know if you even know. You're
yeah, well, I can leave you behind real quick, I'm pretty sure.
Really? Go ahead.
Yeah.
No.
Yep.
No.
Oh, wait. You know what? I can escape through the barn.
Oh, no. Drive-through. That's another... Wow, look at that.
Meow.
Drive-through. Can you get me a
and
burger and some fries?
Yeah.
All right, so what are we going to do today?
Fresh
do we have anything
beef.
Planned?
I forgot to get some money.
Oh, yes.
I want a new tipper.
A new tipper, okay.
One without the weird wiggle. And that's going to be $27,000.
All right, so... This
and,
one,
and you want to do some logging, right?
I want to do a little bit of logging. I want to get some of these annoying trees out of here. I'm not going to have a big opportunity to get a lot, but a few. We'll do a few. So let's... Maybe... Do you want me to go sell this one and pick up the other one?
Well, let's see if it holds wood first.
Okay. Good.
Hang on to it. Yeah, you can... well, there's... Wait, there's a tractor still at the shop, isn't there?
Oh yeah, there is. Yep, I'm here.
Oh, you must. No, you must have it. Where'd
it
go?
I teleported.
Oh,
I'm at the
shop. Okay. So if you can get your hands on $27,000.
I do. I have exactly $27,800. So you might have to wait a little bit.
Well, maybe we should take out a little loan then.
Yeah, let's do that. Could you do it, or do I have to do it?
You probably have to do it. Let me see. Let's try. Borrow. Nope, I can't do it. Mine's whited out.
Okay. Well, let me do this. I have, like I said, 27. Let me send you 10, okay? So that's
okay.
Over here in this window. So we roughly have about the same. I have 7,000. Oh, no. 17,000 more. If I send you another 10, I'll be left with... Well, we'll mess around with the money. Wait, can I do... Oh, I can't send you 1,000. That's kind of weird.
No, it's got to be kind of a $10,000 increments, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Just kind of. Yeah, it is kind of weird.
Okay. Well, let's just do what we were going to do, which... Who knows? Let's come over... I'll start cutting this tree down. Oh, we don't even have a chainsaw. Let's grab a chainsaw.
Yeah, I'm going to buy one, too.
What are you going to get? I don't want to get the same thing as you.
I'm going to get a Husqvarna. And where... Okay, where are they? They're a separate words separate section, aren't they? Oops.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick a McCulloch because I like the yellow. Yeah.
Oh, really? You're gonna buy a chainsaw because you like the color?
Yeah. That's
that's as good a reason as any. I really don't know. Scroll the mouse wheel or press one. Yeah, I know how to get a chainsaw.
Watch out, timber! All right, there it goes. All right, let's get all these.
Okay, wait a minute.
Are you gonna cut down trees too?
Well, I will eventually.
Yay.
Why can't I do that?
Cut down a tree or by?
I get my chainsaw to come up.
Oh, one or two. Hit one or two.
Oh. Ow.
There we go. See, you don't do a lot of logging, so we gotta get you your feet wet into this logging territory.
What do you mean hold one or two? That doesn't work.
No, press. The one or two key on the top, not the side. The top keys.
Oh, I know why. There. I was in the tractor. I didn't think I was.
There you go. having trouble cutting. Let's see. Oh, come on.
You take out one or two of these, too.
Which ones? You have a helmet on. Look at that. Do I?
Oh, so do you. Yeah, so do you.
That's
that's awesome.
Cool. Wow.
Yeah, I sent you a picture of yourself. I emailed you a picture of yourself.
Oh, awesome.
Standing by the trains.
Yay. All right. I'm still trying to cut this tree because the little blue circle doesn't pop up, so I don't...
Yeah, I'm not... No, I got to be closer, I'll bet.
Get a little closer and then bend down with control. That'll help you get a better cut. Nope, I literally can't. So.
Really?
No, it won't. This one will.
Oh, I had to back off a little on this one. That's weird.
Timber! All right. cut all these little limbs off. Hopefully there's no squirrels or anything nesting in here.
Okay.
Oh god, it's gonna hit me.
There we go. Alright, you said we can try putting them in the tipper. I don't even know if they could go in there or not.
I don't know. I don't know if they can either. I really don't.
Alright, let's see here. Ooh, look at that. Oh, what? Alright, let's pick this baby up.
Ah, I am so good at this.
Are you?
I suck at it. Terrible.
Oh, no.
Okay, this could be a problem. It's not. Yeah, I can't even get it up there.
Won't go in there. Oh, real? Oh, too high. Oh, yeah. maybe that's the trick.
Oh, I got it in. Ha! Okay, I was really happy with that.
How did you do it?
I jumped and I tossed it with the right.
Gosh, that's high. That is...
Oh my gosh. Get it in there. Go. Oh.
Ow, no, it fell out on me.
That almost fell on your head. That was kind of funny.
I know it did. Yeah. Oops. Right.
Wait. I can choose between your chainsaw or mine.
Really?
Yeah. Hit one or two. You'll get the yellow one.
That's not fair. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I can drop it in without jumping. Haha.
Maybe you're taller than
me. Oh, yeah. How about that? Oh, that's weird. Huh.
Well, cool. I'm not complaining. I kind of like
it's
that.
It's kind of weird, actually, but...
Mm. Ooh, that is a nice-sounding chainsaw.
Isn't it, though?
Oh, wow. It's, like, manly, scruffy, but quiet. I love making it my own terms. Okay.
You have such a way with words. Weird wiggles and... what was that? Manly, scruffy...
Oh, yeah, quiet. Look at that one. That toss was just amazing. Let's see if I can... Straighten him out a little bit. Here, let's.
Oh, it took forever.
Let's get this thing. Oh, yeah. So, yes, guys and gals, you can use your trailer to put wood. I think that's awesome.
And it's not. I mean, I think it's. Oh, crap.
Easier. It might be a little easier than using
I think it might be easier than using the truck because I had a terrible time getting it into the. Oh, I got to back up.
Into the truck. Basically the logging trucks because a lot of these log pieces go out of the little spaces.
Yeah, well it's so flighty that I'm gonna watch this. This will be good.
Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, that one's sticking right up.
That's still bright. Okay. Well, you know what? I did not start a timer, did you?
Nope.
I started it now.
Okay, perfect. You'll let me know. All right, let me move this one a little bit over. There we go. All right. And I can go and toss these once we're done into the
lumber. I can't get a circle tip.
Yeah, you have to play with it. Usually if you stand on top, it works.
Usually. Although not always.
All right, let me get this one by the silo. Oh, is there another one that's really annoying us? Maybe this one. And then we'll see because you actually, did you know, Tenor, you don't get as much as you used to with these logs?
Oh, really? No, I didn't know that.
Yeah. It's unpleasant.
That's disappointing because I was never that impressed with them in the first place.
No?
But...
Well, you're telling me you're not having fun right now?
Well, kind of, you know, but it's still... Oh, that's weird. Oh, I got three. How the heck? See, it didn't give me the circle, but apparently I got one cut anyway.
Yeah, so, no, that means the circle is there, but your just camera angle is not there.
Yeah.
So I do, my little trick or whatever, I usually try to stand on top of it and then get my camera to look all the way down.
Oh. And then I think the one time I was off to the side for some reason. Yeah, I'm cross-eyed sort of. Oh yeah, I see what you mean.
You know what I mean? That's just the easiest way for me. Doesn't mean it's the easiest way in the universe, but hey. And try to get them as long as you can, like don't stress out about it, but the thing is you get more if they're longer, and then if they're not, if they're straight cuts. But if they're too long, you can't pick them up, so.
Yeah, that's really short.
And it's not that expensive, so I think we might go that route. Get that in there, and Oh, I think this thing is full. Oh, wow.
It's yeah, good. It's kind of getting there.
Okay. Let me just go back and forth and get it all. Problem is there's no straps on this, so we gotta be careful.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I saw a picture of somebody who had a whole load of something or other. I forget what. Forgot to put the straps. Oh, hey. Forgot to put the straps on, and the whole load spilled immediately.
These are all cut, so I think you just gotta carry.
All right. Are they all, or are they? Okay.
They're all cut to manageable size. So you just gotta
stop pull. It.
Oh, no, no.
There. Okay. There we go. Oh, this is pretty big.
Well, you're a strong guy. Look at that, lifting it up there.
Oops, wow. I just knocked some probably off on the other side. I better go check. Well, make sure I didn't make a mess. Get out of my way.
We're
good.
I'm hoisting a 200-pound log. Get out of my way. Okay. I think this is cool. I think this adds a lot more to logging, the picking of it.
That is a nice. I mean, that's a lot of wood. You should get a little money for that. All right. Sell that. Let me know how much you make.
Go take a trip. Going to the maple field. I'm not going to the train station. I'm just going directly to the logging. What is it called?
Okay. Sawmill. The sawmill. Yeah, the Stanton sawmill.
Yep.
Wish
me luck. Two fell off.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna pick it up.
Let me find the pickup. I'll follow you.
Goodness gracious.
Okay, right now, where are you? Oh, there. Okay,
there we go. So,
okay, change saws. Switch to the other saw. Yeah, you have a yellow helmet with that saw and an orange one with the Husqvarna.
Cool. Oh, yeah, if you bend down, it's easier.
Here, I'll show you. See, there's the... Watch.
Okay, wait.
Okay, there's the Husqvarna.
Uh-huh.
And there's the other one.
That's so cool. And then there's a red one. I think red would look nice too. We just gotta buy all the chainsaws. Yeah. Oh wow! If you bend down, control, it's so much easier because you can see the circle a lot better.
Oh okay.
Oh yeah.
I always had to look over to the left a little bit for some reason. I don't know if it's you have pieces of wood sticking up all over the all different sides of the trailer, but
okay. As long as they stay in there.
You are better at this than I am, so. I never got big time into logging because I'm a farmer, not a logger.
Right.
But it is kind of fun, especially with the Ponzi and all that stuff.
And then later on, we can buy the stump cutter and get all those crazy stumps out. It's not urgent, but eventually we'll want to.
Oh, yeah. Do you have a preference for stump cutters? I always use the little JCB back. Well, I didn't always, I guess, but I've used that.
I think that'll
There's
be good.
Another one, too.
The JCB, because it's actually the least expensive, like, front loader and telehandle. Like, it's both.
Yeah.
And it's not that expensive, so I think we might go that route. Let me get that in there, and... Oh, I think this thing is full. Oh, wow.
It's kind of getting there.
Okay. Let me just go back and forth and get it all. Problem is there's no straps on this, so we got to be careful.
Uh-oh. I saw a picture of somebody who had a whole load of something or other. I forget what. Forgot to put the straps. Oh, hey. Forgot to put the straps on, and the whole load spilled immediately.
These are all cut, so I think you just gotta carry. All right.
Are they all? Or are they? Okay.
They're all cut to manageable size. So you just gotta
stop
pull.
It.
Oh, no.
There. Okay. There we go. Oh, this is pretty big.
Well, you're a strong guy. Look at that, lifting it up there.
Oops! Wow. I just knocked some probably off on the other side. I better go check. Well, make sure I didn't make a mess. Get out of my way. We're good.
I'm hoisting a 200-pound log. Get out of my way. Okay. I think this is cool. I think this adds a lot more to logging, the picking of it.
That is a nice. I mean, that's a lot of wood. You should get a little money for that.
All
go
right.
Sell that. Let me know how much you make.
Go take a trip. Going to the maple field. I'm not going to the train station. I'm just going directly to the logging. What is it called?
Okay.
Sawmill.
The sawmill. Yeah, the Stanton sawmill.
Yep.
Wish
me luck. One fell off. Two fell off.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to pick it up.
Let me find the pickup. I'll follow you.
Goodness gracious.
Okay, right now, where are you? Oh, there. Okay. I do. Oh, my gosh. I hit like three buttons at once, including E, apparently.
Oh, no. All right, let's I'm gonna have to put some of these in your pickup. They keep falling out. We had them put in there just so perfectly. Oh
Yeah.
no!
Whee!
Alright, we got this one, and now. Come on, baby, you can get in there. Oh man. Ugh. Could you put that in yours? Here.
Yep.
There we go.
Got in there? Okay.
Carry that
All
one
right.
for me. Don't forget to take a
Oh.
look at Tenor Tenacious Viking channel also.
This is
He's
not,
his view.
this is not gonna stay.
It's not.
Oh, okay, maybe it will. It's settled in, I guess.
Yeah, as long
Wow,
as it
look at the rut
settles.
you're making. You got a load of lumber there. Holy cow.
Now, hopefully it'll
Whoa. Okay.
work. I
Whoosh.
don't know. Just don't sneeze. Don't sneeze.
Well, my problem is I can go so much faster in this pickup than you can. I'm gonna go sailing. I know I will.
Oh, the log will. The log will probably
Oh,
fly
yeah.
farther than you.
Yeah, I imagine so. Yeah, and come down and hit me on the head after I land.
For sure.
My luck.
All right, could I cut across some of these people's fields? It's not my field.
That's true. I mean, what do you care, right?
Have you heard about crop destruction? It's a mod.
Yes.
We're not gonna add that, right?
No, we're not.
It looks
Feel
so
bad.
frustrating because
I
it
mean, I
just.
feel bad going across the field anyway, but I don't want to have consequences like that. You know, when I first started playing 13, 2013, I put in the mod that had measured the well, if you had an accident or something, you had to get a repair truck in to repair. And I dropped it as I had cars running into me all the time through no fault of my own. I mean, you know what traffic is like on some of those things. And I went, this is dumb. I'm not going to do that. It's costing a fortune. I'll never make any money. So I dropped it, but it was realistic. If you had a crash, you had some damage, and if you got enough damage, your vehicle wouldn't go until you got it fixed.
Oh, log fell out.
Nope. Well, I got a little lag too, huh?
Yeah, I'm getting a little lag.
Oh, yeah. Maybe the world is lagging. It's all the people
This is
early.
pretty fun. I'm carrying a big load of logs, and then you're behind me in case one falls out, you put in your truck.
Oh, now, you know what? It's really much harder to get those into the pickup for some reason.
Well, this tipper thing is awesome. Now, I don't think if you get a larger one, it'll work so well because the height of the trailer will be a lot more than you can throw it.
Oh, yeah,
So,
probably.
I mean, maybe a bigger one, but there's a limit to how
So
big you can throw.
do we want to keep that as a now we don't need a logging truck. We'll
We
get a
don't.
proper
Yeah,
logging.
we can get a
I
proper one later.
this log does not want to go into this
Oh,
truck.
no. All
And
right.
now I have traffic coming up behind me
Oh
already.
no, you're holding. They're
And
going.
this is sitting it's just sitting on the edge. It's not even down in
Wow. I'm in the area and it didn't sell anything, so I'm gonna have to tip it. Let's see what happens.
bed.
Do you want to see? Or no, well, you can't really see what happens. You
I
just
probably won't
disappear.
anyway. No, won't do
All
it.
right,
Yeah.
let's go, baby. Oh, wait.
Oh,
What?
come on, you turkey.
Oh, I was like, it's not unloading. Why? Okay, it's. Oh my gosh, I think they're stuck. Oh no. They're. What is going on? Okay, I gotta shake it a little bit.
Oh, if this works, it'll be a miracle.
Oh no.
I have a log just barely hanging on here.
This is bad.
What?
They don't want to come out.
Really?
Yeah.
I
Okay.
don't even know where I'm supposed to go.
Oh. If you go on the map, it is. Oh my gosh, these things. If you go on the map, it's right on the left, right near the
Oh,
big
okay. Yeah,
lake.
I see now. Which direction is
Or
that?
you can go by the train station. There's a point there too. Which I probably should have gone and pull these things out. Now I can't pull them out.
Up on the curb. That's not good.
All right, guys
Hey,
and
thanks,
gals.
buddy. Carl swept by me and knocked the log into the truck. Yeah, your viewers are gonna have to come and watch this.
Oh no. I can't even imagine.
It did, seriously. A car just went brushing past me when I turned and knocked the log back into the bed of the truck. I
Oh
was gonna
no.
fall out otherwise. It's
All
there are
right.
two very impatient cars, two blue cars. You'll see them coming pretty soon. Well, I gotta turn my map back on because I have no idea where the Stanton Sawmill is.
All right, please unload to the rear. Oh, I think that'll be easier. Rear unloading than side unloading. Oh no, that's not working.
You're still there, right?
I'm still here trying to get this thing
Okay.
going.
All right. Yeah, I got it. Oh. Oh, I heard a ka-chink.
Oh, you can hear that?
Yeah.
Okay, but
I heard ka-ching.
It's this is I don't know how much I recommend this now. Okay, I'm on top of the trailer and trying to get these things out. Pickup truck was definitely easier to unload. This is a nightmare.
Yeah, I didn't have any problems unloading the pickup. Oh, good. I finally got to the entrance.
What happens with this, it has sides to it, and the sides is what messes it up.
Oh, well, can you change you can use U to change what side tips?
Yep. I'm tipping to the back, and that's not working too well. I did the side, and that's not working too well. So I'm going to have to try to the right now. And, okay, a couple more.
There, sold mine. Did you see the amount? I didn't see an amount. You must have gotten it.
It's just a couple, not even $100 per log.
Really? Yeah. Oh, okay. I did. It did show up then. Wow, yeah. That is really, that's not very much.
No, it was a lot more of a force. See, and I'm still trying to.
Got a hand unload them?
Yeah, look.
Sucks.
Look at this. What? Okay, this should be a tutorial on what not to do when you're logging.
I guess, yeah.
Oh, come on, the last little one. There we go.
It seemed like such a good idea.
Well, it was good. We did haul a lot, but it's
you
just,
got a lot of them here, but you can't make any money from them.
All right, let's head back. Why is this still tilted?
I'm gonna beat you because I've got up. Whoa! Is this the best route back the way we came, or what?
Yeah, I would say this way.
You little robber.
I was gonna also say maybe we can go and get them from the, like, if we had this loaded and grab the train crane and try to use that, but no.
Oh yeah, that'd be fun to try, but it'd be better with longer logs and stuff than what we were doing for hand picking.
What would be better is a trailer without the little square on the top.
Oh yeah, that would help. Yeah, so maybe we want to dump this trailer.
So I'm gonna go,
but
right,
I want
here.
One without the weird wiggle.
There we go, cutting through the field. Not mine.
Well, it's not. I don't like the way they look going through fields on this game, though. I'm gonna go through. Uh-oh. Whoa, I almost got
clipped.
No, I almost got what's it called? When you're on the peak of a fulcrum, high centered. Yeah.
Oh.
There you go.
Ah, this is so nice. I love it. Going over the bridge. I love this little station. There's
Ooh,
no
purpose.
Oh,
the truck horn is
it.
Cool.
The what? Was
truck
that mine?
Horn. Yeah, that's the white. No, that's the white truck. The tractor's going eep eep, but the truck has a real horn.
Oh.
A man's horn.
A man's horn.
There's the two blue cars that were.
Are those rascals that are causing trouble on the road?
Yeah. Well, they did knock the log back on the truck, so I guess that's a good.
But on the bright side, we did get those trees out of there.
We're going to stop at the store and get a real trailer.
You want to do that? I still have $17,000.
We need more money.
Yeah. How much? Did you get any raise?
No. Okay. I got a couple hundred.
What do you have now?
I've got 99 through 34.
Okay, yeah, we're doing pitifully.
Yes, we are. I mean, we could sell some grain.
Which we should do. Let's see if I can unload this guy. Is this fully unloaded yet? Oh, that looks so much better. No trees there. Okay. Oh. Okay. Perfect. How much is going in this thing? What? 322? Okay. That's dinky.
Should we hire a worker to finish that field?
Yeah. Do you want to do that for me?
Yeah.
I'm over here unloading this stuff.
I know, you're so busy.
I was trying to stay busy or pretend to look busy. One of those two.
You know, it's harder to pretend to look busy than it is to actually be busy.
Well, as long as you appear frustrated when you're pretending, it looks pretty real.
That's true.
All right.
You studied this thoroughly, I can see.
No. I see nothing, I hear nothing.
I do like the animation on this harvester. That's so cool.
Did you hire yourself to do the job?
No.
Okay.
Watching to make sure the hired hand knows what he's doing. Okay, now I'm getting back in my white truck so I can go supervise you.
Okay. Well, maybe. Let's see. Let's look at what grain we have. See if we can do anything with that. All right.
I'm going to go park in the shade because it's a little warm out here in the sun, even though I'm in my air-conditioned truck.
Well, you don't want to get a sunburn, that's for sure.
You're not a farmer if you don't have a good tan.
That's true.
Especially a farmer's tan.
Ooh, okay, so if you want, you can do something. There is a really good price. Let me see, is that the highest? Yeah, so for wheat, we have 11,900. There's a 674 per liter wheat in Wright Agribusiness. That's a sale.
What? Oh, okay.
So maybe you want to take that over there?
74. What does that mean? Why is it green?
That means that's a good price.
Oh.
Yeah. And it's not going up or down, which is good.
Okay.
And what you can do, if you go back to the prices menu, you double click, I don't know if you knew this, on Wright Agribusiness, and then you see on the left that little circle target thing light up. And then in your map, it blinks.
Oh.
On the top left. So it's kind of nice.
Yeah.
All right. Look in that direction. There's like this huge like light going all the way to the heavens. Look at that. You see it?
No.
Okay, so look forward. Let's see, where are you?
I'm
in the
Next to the silos under the canopy.
Okay. Tab to the tractor with the trailer. Okay, now get out of it. Okay, now look at me where I'm looking. Up there in the sky.
Okay.
You see me?
Oh.
That's what where you gotta go.
Oh, cool. That's awesome.
Isn't that awesome? Like for a screenshot? Look at that. It looks like an alien buoy or something. I don't know, like an alien tractor beam.
I didn't know you could do that.
Isn't that cool? All right, so now go ahead over there, take that wheat, and then I will be... Maybe I'll do some cultivating on this field here.
Find that wheat. Oh, we got to pick up... Oh, eventually, too.
What we could do, the thing is we're not going to have... Well, when you sell that, I'll probably be able to get another trailer.
Okay.
And then we can sell that trailer.
This is a noisy tractor.
Or you know what? I'm just going to get a loan. I'll do that.
Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do.
All right, there we go.
I missed it. How come? Isn't it R that's supposed to...
Yeah, so...
There it goes. Tender, okay, I missed...
There we go. Right? Santa Claus has come.
What?
Check your money.
Woohoo!
That was magic.
Christmas in October.
We don't even have to pay it back. We do.
Huh?
We got a loan.
And we don't have to pay it back, huh?
No. I have bad credit, so just be careful. Make sure I pay it back. You're a co-signer.
Good to know.
All right. Let us see. Let me just go buy that. Oh, do we have another spare tractor? Or they're all used. Oh, yes. Perfect. There's one at the sales store. I'll just buy the... So you go sell that, and then you can bring it back to the store and sell it. I'm going to be getting another trailer. Tipper. I keep calling them trailers.
Well, you know, in the Midwest, we call them trailers unless they actually do tip.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Here's our sower, huh?
Yeah.
I didn't know where it was. I figured we had one, but I didn't know where it was.
So what do you think? Did you want to get that $27,000 one?
Yes.
Okay. Because that one holds...
it's the cheapest one we can get. And,
well, that
and
one
but
holds
it's a good one.
$21,000, and then
yeah,
the other...
Yeah, it's much better. Okay. Yeah.
All right, that's a big trailer. Any color? I like yellow. No, there's no choice for yellow. Okay. Green is
get
fun.
A purple one then. Tenacious Viking's color is purple.
No, it just gave me literally white, brown,
oh, that's right.
And
it
green.
Doesn't give you very many choices, does it?
I have a
Wow, I
question.
found a.
Do you happen to know about like the wide tires? Does that help at all? Like, what's the purpose of that?
I'm not a big fan of it. I
Okay.
mean, later on, if we have a lot of. Uh-oh, I got a lag.
Yeah,
Hey,
because I bought
oh,
something.
awesome!
What?
Oh my gosh, I'm taking a long way apparently.
Oh.
It looked good on the map, but it's very steep. But at the top, there's a lookout tower.
Oh, I've seen that. Isn't
And
that a
you,
gorgeous view of everything?
I can't get up. Oh, there.
All right. Are you turning, buddy? No. Okay, good.
Oh, that is so cool.
This is a deep trailer.
Oh my gosh, I don't know what that building is down there. Oh, that might be the biomass place.
I wish I could see you. That would be awesome.
Well,
Kind of out of the way. I mean, long ways away.
oh, this is so cool. There's lumber up here. Why?
If you
There's
look
boards up
down
here.
by the, could you see the red silos where the train is?
Not yet. I can see our. I'm looking at our wheat field right now.
Okay.
Let me go to the other corner. Yeah, I can see the
Because
red. Yeah.
I'm passing right behind them.
Oh, can't see
Oh,
that.
can't see me? I
Oh,
thought
oh.
you might be able to see the Rig 9G somewhere.
Oh, this is so awesome. I'm gonna fall down the steps. Wait a
Oh
second.
no, don't fall. Don't forget, if you haven't subscribed or liked the video, go ahead and do that. Tenacious Viking, Rick 9G. So you can see our journey together farming.
Yeah, you don't want to miss any of this.
Oh no.
There's a
Man, I wish I
really
could see what you're seeing.
cool flag up here and everything.
Are you out of your trailer truck
Yeah,
or
I'm out of the
okay.
I'm up in the I'm up in the lookout tower.
There we go. Oh,
I know I'm
what
a
a
fan.
beautiful view. I had to join you. I took a oh, I what?
Did you tab to the tractor and
Oh yeah. Look at
Oh, look at
that.
that. There's spotlight here and everything.
Whoa.
Isn't Oops, I don't want that. Isn't that cool?
This is a cool view. It looks like Ranger Rick.
Look at this. Yeah,
Ranger
look at
Rick
this
Town.
flag.
This is cool.
Oh man.
Wow.
Okay, bonsai. Ah!
Right, I gotta get
I
out of
didn't
here. I
die.
gotta go back to work. And stop looking at all the sights like someone.
I know. Well, I mean, I drove up here and now I have to get down somehow, and so, you know. It was not the fastest route, but it looked like the shortest.
I'm still a little bit under the weather, but we're good. We're pushing through.
Oh, here's the pig farm.
Oh yeah, the pig farm area. So, you're interested in getting into sheep in the near future?
I guess I'm willing to try it, but if the wool pallets are as dumb as they have been, you're picking up the pallets.
Yeah, I don't mind.
I mean, I'll haul grass for the stupid things forever, but you're
Okay.
picking up the
All right,
pallets.
here's what we can do. I'll do the pallets. You can, when it's time, you can do the water, which is really easy. You just fill, but you fill, don't fill it up in the fountains. Fill it up in the any lakes because it's free. And then yeah, and then that's it.
Yeah, I
You
did
can.
that in 2013 and just about lost several trailers and tracks.
Oh, you gotta back in really slowly.
Yes, you do.
Wow, this field's almost done. And do we buy a loading wagon? You know?
We don't have one yet. No, we need
Okay.
one though, don't we, for straw, because then we
Okay.
can sell that.
That'll be the next thing. Yeah, we're gonna probably get $2,000 on all that straw there.
Helper D has completed their task.
Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm unloading Helper D.
Okay.
Because I got the
Helper
trailer
D.
back. We got the good trailer. And you can do whatever you want with that one. We can either sell it or keep it for a bit if we need to, you know?
Wow, this is a long route.
Oh yeah, that's. Let's see, where are you at? Oh, I can see you. You're by the lake. The
Yep.
lake's on your left side, and you're passing by something. I can't see what you're passing by.
Some shack. I don't know. It's a red building. I don't know what it is.
Oh,
I gotta
next
pay
time,
attention.
right after you pass the river, you could have turned right, and then that's another way. This might be the long route.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. It's okay. I do like this Case Harvester. It's really compact and I don't know, it just feels solid to me. I don't know if that makes sense. I like it.
Wow, that thing really growled its way up to the top of that hill.
It struggles a bit, doesn't it?
Holy cow.
It struggles a little bit. How's time, Tenor?
That's a good question. we're about out of time.
Okay. Well, maybe you can end off on you dumping that. I'm dumping the... I think this is... Yeah, it's wheat. And I'll meet you over there if you get out of the tractor. Just tell me when you're ready to dump, and then I'll meet you there.
Alrighty. I'm going up a hill now. Sure are a lot of hills here. Oh, yeah, I see it would have been a nice shortcut there. Yeah. See if I can find the shortest possible route home. Oh, I think I know how to go.
Let us see. How much wheat do we have? 10,000.
I love it when I'm looking at the map to see if... Oh, I ain't going to go there. That's just going to get me to the field. Okay.
All right, this is dumb.
Yeah, that was a dumb route.
Dumb route.
Well, I thought... I guess I didn't think that there's a whole field one is in the way, kind of, so you have to go to the outside of it.
Oh, yeah.
Or go across, but... Oh, my gosh, this is a hilly route. There's hills all over this place. What is the deal? I'm gonna die at the bottom of this hill.
No, don't, please.
Oops! I missed the stupid road because must be a dirt road.
Guys, you can't miss his stream. Oh, jeez.
Whoa! Stop. Okay, there we go.
Where's the loading wagons?
Dirt road.
I can't find them. Loading wagons. Hello. Oh my gosh, they're probably like right here.
Oh, by the way, I am told by one of my British subscribers.
Uh huh.
That four-lane roads are called dual carriageways.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
We got to call them that now.
I guess they never got past the horse and buggy days of calling them carriages.
Are you on the dual carriageway?
Yeah. Although maybe that's where the term car came from. I don't know.
Oh.
Carriage? Car? Carriage, I suppose. Car. I don't know. This is the dumpiest looking building. This is terrible.
Have you arrived yet?
Yep. Oh, did you want me to wait to dump?
Yeah, if you can just get out of it, okay. And then I can teleport there.
Oh, all right. I get to dump it.
Yeah, you dump it. Okay, there we go. All right, go ahead and dump it to the side, to the back, to the whatever.
I'm going to the back because that's where it was set to.
Right, agribusiness. Oh, cool. Yay, $4,000.
Well, beats a kick in the teeth, you know?
There we go. All right, so we're going to sign off for now?
Yes, we are. And then I'm going to drive this thing home.
All right. Well, there's your timer. Perfect.
Yes, it is.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for joining us, guys and gals. We really appreciate it. We sincerely do. We hope this video put a smile on your face and that you enjoyed it.
Join us next time when Rick and Tenacious Viking play Farming Simulator 17 in Goldcrest Valley.
Don't forget, guys and gals, be hopeful.